This was written when I wasn't feeling very well.